sport of skydiving has become increasingly popular during the last decade. Several movies have brought breathtaking scenes to the silver screen and sparked dreams of flight in the hearts of many. Skydiving centers across the country advertise through the internet and other types of media. The opportunity to make your dream of skydiving is as simple as a phone call or an online reservation. What is a tandem skydive, you might ask? A tandem skydive is when a student is harnessed to a tandem instructor and exits the plane at several thousand feet. The tandem skydiver's responsibility is minimal. The tandem instructor handles parachute deployment and navigating back safely to the landing area.
The thing I like about doing tandems is the fact that the excitement on people's faces. I've never had a tandem tell me that, boy, they were sorry they did that or that was a waste of time.
Before boarding the plane, students are instructed how to arch their body during the freefall. A harness designed for the tandem student is then fitted and securely fastened.
Like 4 or 5, she's like, hey, I want to do that. And for the last month, she's been saying that. Remember, when I'm 18, I get to go skydive.
The requirements to make a tandem skydive is that you must be at least 18 years of age, weigh less than 230 pounds, and have no medical conditions that could complicate your skydive. Tandem skydivers may option to have their jump filmed, edited, and saved on DVD. Skydive Southwest Florida takes technology a step further and even offers the option to view your purchased video over the internet on computers as well as smartphones.
Where'd you get that shirt?
I went skydiving this weekend.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I even have it on my phone. Do you want to see
yeah,
it?
Yeah, see it.
Look.
That is awesome.
Skydive Southwest Florida is the only place in the world that will stream it to your phone.
Cool, I gotta do it.
Okay, cool. I go jump with you again. Let's do it.
With beautiful views of the Gulf of Mexico from the air and the long winding country roads to the drop zone, skydiving Southwest Florida is definitely a destination you'll want to visit. After making a tandem skydive, a select few find themselves drawn to the sport. Those interested in becoming certified skydivers must complete the AFF course. The AFF course is a series of lessons conducted on the ground and in the air. Exiting the aircraft, emergency procedures, learning to pack your own parachute, and several other lessons are covered. When the student completes all necessary requirements, the United States Parachute Association grants the student their A license. Skydiving is a very challenging and exciting sport. There's something about it that changes a person's perspective. When you're thousands of feet above the earth, taking in the beauty of the world and the feel of freedom, everything about the way you view life transforms who you are. If you can skydive, you can do anything.
All types of different people skydive, all walks of life. Anybody out there looking for a thrill, get your adrenaline pumping, get your heart rate up. It's the best thing in the world. My name's Amy, and I've been in the sport for just a little over a year, and I have 50 jumps. I work in Manifest, And I love checking people in, talking to them, seeing if they're excited, helping them to the plane, taking their harnesses off when they're done. I love seeing their faces. That's the best part of the whole thing is seeing their faces when they come down after they land, the smile that they can't wipe off. I love being under canopy. It's so quiet, peaceful. I'm alone. very few moments in the day that I actually get to be by myself, and it's just a beautiful view. I love the social aspect of it, all of the friends I've made. Everybody's like a family out here. When I first started on the ride up here, I always got that feeling, you know, why am I doing this? I'm nervous. Am I really gonna jump out of a plane? You know what, just overcome that fear. Take the next step. Take the step out of the plane and do it.
Skydiving is a sport of many challenges that come with a great sense of personal accomplishment. Whether you're a student or an experienced jumper for many years, no jump is ever the same. Words will never be able to completely describe the feeling of being in free fall or the exhilarating feeling as one makes their way back to the landing area. I believe there's much more to discover about skydiving, even after you've landed. So what is it about skydiving that keeps people coming back for more? Is it more than just jumping out of perfectly good airplanes? Why do they do what they do? To find my answer, I spoke with skydivers that recently graduated, as well as skydivers who've been jumping over the past 30 years.
My name is Greg Allen, age 47. I've been in the sport for a few months, and I have close to 40 jumps. What I like about this sport is the ability to accomplish something that not everybody can accomplish. I like the social aspect of this, the camaraderie of all the people here, a great group of people.
I've been skydiving for about a year and a half now. I've got about 75 jumps. I became interested in skydiving because my parents ran a drop zone when I was a little kid, started when I was 5 years old.
I started jumping in 76. I made about 1,400 jumps, and then I laid off for 20 years.
Something I always wanted to do. At the time, I was about 18, went to a soccer game back in Europe, and see the guys landing inside the stadium. And I thought, wow, that looks pretty cool. And my brother was there, and we looked at each other, and we said, hey, let's go and do this. I guess the rest is history.
For me, it's a stress release. It's a very calming, peaceful feeling. I like being in the sky. I like the flying, I like under canopy. I like the whole aspect of it.
I like most about the sport is the camaraderie, the friendships, the whole social aspect of skydiving is a lot of fun.
Out here we like kids in a sandbox playing together. It could be doctors, lawyers, plumbers, you name it.
I enjoy being out here every day, so every day is a great moment for me.
Compared to other so-called extreme sports, I feel it's probably one of the safest sports out there. It's always you got to know the risks and be ready for it. But overall, I think it's a lot safer than some other extreme sports. I would never go snowboarding off a mountaintop, but I feel it's a lot safer jumping out of an airplane.
Relax and have fun and enjoy it and learn as much as you could possibly learn.
As skydivers become more experienced, they begin to discover things they like to do in the air. Some like to create formations in freefall doing relative work, others like to do canopy formation, and then there are the free flyers and swoopers. Reaching speeds of over 150 miles per hour in the air and approaching the ground at speeds of 80 miles per hour when landing, one has to ask, what's it all about?
Hi, my name is Billy. I'm 34 years old. I've been in the sport for sport of skydiving for 2.5 years, something like that. I have accumulated 280-ish jumps, something like that. But I would say the majority of my jumps have been free fly and hop and pop. My first 100 were RW, belly fly and stuff like that, learning how to fly my body. I really developed a passion for swooping here over the past, 50, 60 jumps. Swooping, high performance, speed landings, really fast landings. It's a blast. After you spend a little bit of time in the sport, the fear goes away. That takes away from the rush. So we got to push things. We got to push the limits. We need to add to the rush. Some people do push their limits. Some people, I eventually want to push harder and harder to make us get a smaller canopy, and I want to go fast.
Swooping is one of the most extreme activities in skydiving. A great deal of calculation and experience is needed to achieve the flawless high-speed landing. Swooping is definitely one of the most breathtaking landings to watch.
My name is Zach Stone. I've got about 5.5, 6 years in the sport, 2,000 plus jumps. I'm loving it. My favorite type of skydive, mainly it's swooping, coming out the ground fast, and doing it with good people and my friends. That's really the best part is coming out here, the camaraderie. So currently I'm tandem instructing. I'm a coach. I also do some canopy instructing as well. Well, as I'm setting up for my turn, there's a lot of things going through my mind. There's a lot of variables you got to think about, and things happen quick. Starting into my turn, I'm constantly using my eyes. You're kind of one with your wing. Your arms are an extension of your wing, and you're kind of one with your wing, and you're constantly feeling out what's going on with your canopy, and is it maxed out with this input or that input, and the main focus is to get that canopy to dive at its maximum speed, and you're using a lot of strength through that turn to get that canopy to dive, as you're coming through the turn, you got to use your eyes, you got to use your judgment. You're looking at the ground. Am I too low? Am I too high? Do I need to speed this rotation up? Do I need to slow this rotation down? Can I get more out of this turn, or is this turn done? And it's your eyes that are always going to save you in the end. They're the one tool that you have that's pretty consistent, and it's definitely saved my ass a dozen times. Probably the best feeling though is finishing up that turn and coming out on heading in a fast dive, and that you just gain the maximum speed that you could with that canopy, just using gravity and your own power, and just to come out perfect right above the ground at really high speed. That's the feeling that keeps me here every weekend. It's one of the best feelings in the world.
Skydiving is an unforgettable experience that will leave you smiling every time you think about it. Whether you make one jump in your lifetime or have thousands, making that dream come true and feeling the freedom will stay with you forever. Be bold. Be confident. Be inspired and live your life to your full potential. Whatever your dream, make it happen and be happy. Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I've been road day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh.
It's amazing. There's absolutely nothing else like it.
Most fun you can have with your clothes on.
Best thing that you could ever do.
Sharing joy of flying with your friends.
Skydiving rocks. It's the best feeling in the world.
Gangster.
Skydiving is a great way to spend your weekends.
Breathtaking.
Lots of fun.
Action-packed.
Beating my fear of heights.
Exhilarating.
It prevents me from killing people.
Freedom.
It's the ultimate freedom.
Absolute pure freedom.
It's like having sex the first time.
What a bunch of idiots.
It's incredible. It's probably the closest thing that us humans will ever come to actually flying like birds.